Hey guys, this is the MTG Lance channel, and this is Lance. I did get a gift. I got to open it up early because of family. And it was a Magic the Gathering holiday gift box. It pretty much just is a box with separators, comes with some lands, a promo, and then four packs. Pretty much what I'm going to talk about is the four rares or possible uncommons I got. I actually got two rares or mythics, my bad. I actually got two rares and two mythics. And the two rares were a Labyrinth Champion, which is a 1 red, 3 any, heroic. Whenever you cast a spell that targets him, Champion, Labyrinth, whatever, blah, 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 deals 2 damage to target your player. Next is, and he's a 2-2. The next is Trident, or Bident of Thassa, my bad. And I'm not going to really put my inputs on these. You can put your own inputs. The mythic was Ashen Rider. And it's
too slow for this format, really.
My favorite is the Reveler.
Or Revealer.
It's my first playing
the Walker of the set. I'm happy about it.
It was... The box normally is about, like, 10 bucks, right? So, well, 20 bucks. For the four packs and the box and the extra land and the promo and just the box in general, so I got about half my money's worth with just one card. So I'm pleased. It was fun, but since it's hard for me to get gameplay on the Octagon and it takes a while, more than 15 minutes, I thought I'd do a little draft thing here, and we're gonna do some Theros drafting and have some fun with that. I don't know. I'm not going with any like strict thing. It just depends. We are taking Elizabeth. We're playing with something with white now. That's like a no-brainer now.
Now, what
my opponent got, so, or is going for, so we're gonna
go with the Hoplite and see if they're getting black here, or white, I mean. We're gonna get chosen by Heliod, and if he's not playing, it looks like they're leaving red open, so we're gonna go white-red, mostly. Sorry.
I just changed all of a sudden. It's because I don't like getting really messed up with cards that I'm not going to be able to get. So running white red, and it looks like not a whole bunch of white is getting taken, but that's okay because we're getting a lot of reds that we need. I'm okay with obtaining white red. White red. I actually ran this in my actual draft, but I didn't get an Elizabeth. I wish I got an Elizabeth. Get rid of that early game. White red. We'll go with the Trampler, and yeah, I know there's a guy with the white-red ability up there, but the Trampler actually can get pretty fun. Yay, another one. Staircasters are pretty fun, actually. Do I want to tap, or we're going to go with the wheel. It's a fun late game. I mean, it should never get that long. See, people are leaving white for me. They're getting my message. I'll take that, I guess. So, noticing my first pack, it's a bit interesting that you'll see how weird it looks right now, but it is white red, and I think it's gonna be white head red heroic if I can get it, get more crusaders and get more white stuff. And I mean, come on, it's Elizabeth, guys. How could I not build a deck? And I can splash in blue if I feel like it for the Battlewise Hoplite, because the only thing that costs two something is the Elizabeth. So we're good there. We're gonna go on the next pack. Open the pack. What we got? Red, white, boom, look at that. That is like perfect with the heroic. That is like excellent pick right there. That is a top pick for that. Any, you know, we're just going to take the ordeal because that can just boost up our creatures. We need more creatures, though. Essentially, I want more creatures. I want more heroic creatures, but if I don't get them, I don't get them. See, should I go for the Euro? I like the cry. It'll probably get passed around because the bots don't usually take them. Don't ask me why, they just don't. We're going to take the Hoplite because we're going to splash in some blue here. It's the first time I've ever. You don't actually play the decks, but. I mean, the idea of splashing in blue is not that big of a deal. Take the Crusader on this pick. I go by pretty fast if you notice, but I mean, I can usually just like look at the cards and figure out what I want. That works perfectly. So I'm getting cards I want. A lot of cards I want, actually. Maybe not high pick stuff. We're going to add that just in case we need extra mana, specific mana. And if thing I like about, oh, should I go? Whoever attacks, gains human. Whoever attacks, each attacking human gains flying until end of turn. I like that ability. I'll play it. We're gonna go God's Willing to scry and give me that protection from whatever the hell I need. We'll just grab the Merfolk, I guess. It's pretty much down to the last picks where it doesn't really matter, right? At those last. It matters, you know, because you can get a card that could ruin someone else's deck, but I mean, it's not like, oh god, you didn't pick that card at that point? Okay, we're looking good here. I mean, we got two Battlelight Hops, an NNX, an Archon, and a Urkon. I said that really weird. Okay, I like it. Here we go for the. Oh god, yes, give me that hammer. Yes, I want that hammer. We're not running blue, and that's kind of a bad. Give me that heroic. I know there's a spark. I like Sparchal. Don't ask me why. I just do. Going Hoplite again. We're gonna splash some blue here. A good amount of blue, I think. I think it works just fine. We're gonna go heroic. The two white's gonna be kind of harder to get, but it's still gonna be good. Should we go for another? Yeah, we're gonna go for the Snarecaster. We already have a, I think, a decent amount. Give me some control here. Ooh, this is ooh. Did I grab one of, I think I grabbed one of those earlier, actually. Did we go, what do we go here? I think we go for the Battle Priest and start going for boosts now. Except we got a Crusader. It better gave me the Crusader. It gave me a Crusader, good. Because the Crusader's really good. I like it. I just really like that card because I mean you just kind of boost him up and you just get tokens from it. A 2 for 2/2, or let's gain some life for 3 and get a 3/2 that can actually afterwards do some damage. I like Spellheart, but it's not gonna do anything in this deck. Yeah, I could splash. I'm splashing in blue, so I could probably play it, but I don't think I'm playing enough. I don't think I'm playing even that many instant or sorceries. I think this would the Cavalry Pegasus would work really interesting with the tokens. It'd just be interesting. Okay, so let's look at the aftermath of this. I did grab a wave crash titan, and I don't know why. We're playing heavy. I still like my picks though, because I got, how many Crusaders did I get? I got three Crusaders, so that's like three creatures to boost up there. And you're probably playing a 40 card deck, so three. I mean, you're gonna get seven, and then I got two more here. Got, how many, did I get three of those? One, two, three. Nice. Last Breath, God's Willing, Chosen by Heliod. I like this. I like this a lot, because there, how many humans do I got? I got, come on. Oh god, I only have like one, two, three, and then that's not two, three, four, and then create human tokens. White soldier, they're probably human. Well, they don't say human, so. Well, if you're making soldier tokens, I mean, you would assume. But it doesn't say it, so I don't think they would count it, actually. Battlewise Hoplite, we got a 3 of, which is actually pretty interesting. I like this card. It's cool. It works. I think it works in our Boros deck that I built, but I don't know if I'm going to play it since it's a legendary creature. I mean, you can't really play 4 of, so. Okay, let's look at what other people are drafting. Seriously, I want to know. Pulse Crusher. They were running green black. Just created a new. Okay, so that's. Green Golgari, no big problem. Okay, so we have a blue player right here. Blue, red. They got Spark Jolts. I don't know if they're. I think they were before us. Yeah, they look like they were before us, because. Anger of the Gods? Dang. That's a killer. Reaper of the Wilds is pretty good. Nothing in our colors there. All white, mono white. Oh, God. They probably were getting. I think these guys were in front of us, because we were really getting very strong white cards. We got some big hitters though, and finishers. Yeah, they were getting all our whites. Not very. They don't get a lot of white, good white cards though. Phalanx Leader, that's okay, I think. Not too strong of red cards in that one actually. Spear of the Helioid, that would have been okay, I think. I think Anger of the Gods and the other soldier guys would have been nice, but. Like, I would wish I had, like, five of those in there. It sounds weird, like, I want five of those, but it's a fun card to have and work with, but I don't know. I think this would be fun to draft, and I got three of them, and I got a lot of boosts and control-ish areas. I mean, I got an Elzabeth. I mean, come on, you have to try to get that card out. You want to get that card out. And then the hammer. We got our hammer here. Have haste and then put a 3/3 golem. For late game, it's pretty nice. If you're, like, just getting so much land, and you're just top decking all these enchantments and creatures and stuff, you just, like, you know what? And you get some extra damage. Let's give me a golem. Yeah, get in there. So, it's actually a long video, surprisingly. But, hope you guys enjoyed. Hope to make some more videos soon. I know videos have been kind of weaker and less of, and you haven't been able to see my face or vlog in a while, but I will try to get back to that in a few days. So talk to you guys later. Have a good night. It's Christmas Eve, and tomorrow's probably Christmas, so have a Merry Christmas, and or whatever you celebrate. See you guys later. Peace.